Hi, my name is Victoria, and today I'm going to be walking you through a DefenAge skincare regimen. We are going to start with the DefenAge cleanser. This one we're going to put on our dry face and then add a little bit of water to it. Always wash your face with upward circular motion. You want to really get in there, especially around the crevices of the nose. This cleanser is fine to use over the eyes. And you really want to get in there for a while, you know, like 1 to 2 minutes. You don't want to just slap it on and then slap it off. You want to really wash your face thoroughly. I've now dried my face off and we're going to move to the next step, which is going to be the adjustable resurfacing mask, step two. I'm going to apply this mask. You just want to take about a quarter size amount. It's going to be a little thicker, like a paste. So this is an exfoliating mask. This mask has sugar crystals in it, which is going to be the physical exfoliation, and then it has triple enzyme technology to also really focus on those blackhead areas and areas that could be clogged or just have a lot of dry skin. So what we want to do is, now that we have the mask on our face, we want to massage it in circular motions for about 20 seconds. Now that the mask is removed, I already feel like my skin looks a lot brighter, more radiant, feels a lot smoother. So a great exfoliant. You can mix that in with any skincare regimen, or you can also just do the DefenAge products together. The next step is going to be the 3D Eye Radiance Cream. So this one has a cooling applicator, so you actually don't need to use your fingers at all. So it's going to help with fine lines, crow's feet. It visibly lifts the eyelids. So you can apply it just with the little metal applicator. So this is where things are gonna get a little bit different with DefenAge. For almost all my aesthetic career, I've always told people to use their products thinnest to thickest, but with DefenAge, it's different. You're actually going to use the 24/7 Barrier Balance Cream first. So you can see that's just going to look like a moisturizer, which it is the moisturizing component. The barrier cream is going to have the age repairing Defensins in it, and it's also going to be brightening, help restore your skin's natural barrier. It revives the radiance, it improves your texture, and is going to improve the tone and clarity of your skin while firming. The last step is going to be the 8-in-1 Bio Serum. So this is going to be the serum, so you can see it's a lot thinner than the actual cream. And then that will be the last step. So that barrier cream is prepping your skin to accept the serum into the face. So it's a completely different system than anything most people have used before. The bio serum is going to help you with numerous issues, from redness to firming the skin, discoloration, loss of elasticity, and really improve the overall clarity of the skin. DefenAge gets its name because it contains Defensins. What are Defensins? Defensins are peptides that are going to communicate to your skin's master stem cells to correct the signs of aging. It improves barrier function and gives an overall stunning appearance of your own skin. I'm finished with my DefenAge skincare regimen. I feel brighter, more hydrated, and glowy. Join me next time to learn more about skincare.